This is American basswood or American linden. Just making the back of the divot a little bit deeper so that my spindle stays in there better, doesn't pop out on me. Also, this is a little thick, so it's got a long ways to go to drop. My dust does. But, looks good. Thank you. This is American basswood or American linden. I gathered this stuff about, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 weeks ago. It was green and live when I gathered it. Might have been closer to 3 weeks, I don't know. I made a hearth out of it, made the spindle, and this is inner tree bark from basswood, all from the same tree. So, basswood on basswood with basswood cordage, Bojo friction fire. And this is 3-ply. Excellent stuff.